creation. This is my creation.
This is my creation. This is my creation.
Creation.
This is not my creation.
This is my creation.
And then he came.
And they wrote that in 7 days he created the everything.
On the first day he created that which separates the light from the dark, and the light he called day, and the dark he called night.
What do you believe?
Then they wrote that on the second day he created the heavens.
Then on the third,
he created the earth.
They then wrote that on the fourth day he created the sun. They wrote that he created the sun and the moon and the stars. They then wrote that on the fourth day he created the sun. They wrote that he created the sun and the moon and the stars.
On the fifth day he created the swimming fishes and the flying birds.
And to them he gave the means of reproduction,
so that they could recreate themselves.
Or so they wrote.
On the sixth day, they wrote that he created the animals of the land, the grazing cattle, the crawling insects, and the basking reptiles.
And man. Man who questions
everything. He created art.
Do you believe it? Do you believe them?
This wasn't my vision.
I'm not the author,
but this is my authority.
I'm not the artist.